The body of the slain Diga clan chief, Engineer Daniel Obosa, spent the night at his home in Lunguja, where a number of mourners gathered for the vigil. At 6 a.m., the family set out for the burial grounds in Mbale, MPG. While at the burial grounds, the chief domain of the Ndiga clan carried out traditional last funeral rites, including rituals and loms, and these were performed and followed. The body was wrapped in 200 back cloths by premiers of different clans, while the requiem service went on by Pastor Simeon Kaiwa. In his sermon, Pastor Kaiwa underscored the good friendship he has enjoyed with the late Bosa that stretches back from 1981, and hailed his strong faith in God.
Sister Elizabeth. Nora bomsajyo msiram nagenda arwana na manje gonna nasobula okuwangula omutemu aline muntu.
The children of the deceased, led by the eldest son Bruce Kaliesubula, expressed gratitude for all the support accorded to them from the time they lost their beloved father.
Twebaza nnyo mwenna ku family bannange njala kwebaza ekika kyendiga mbadde namwe okuva babange lwe yafa nenda okulembeza bw'endiga bwe bakola okula nti mukama wabwe aziika mu kitiibwa
ne maaso bye tulaba ne tuwebaza ntubereddewo mtu budiridde.
The burial was attended by different dignitaries, included the first Deputy Prime Minister of Uganda Kingdom, Haji Twaha Kawase, the Minister of State for Information, Communication and Technology, Joyce Nabosa Sebugwao, clergy, and other political leaders. The Buganda Kingdom's Minister in Charge of Norms, Culture and Palaces and Security, Anthony Wamala, condoled with the family of the late Bosa, the clan members and the entire kingdom for the loss.
Abadde ayogera ebigambo kimu bibiri nga agenda ku kigambo eky'obumu, okutambulira awamu, okubeera obumu. Ekyo nno mukikoze.
Buganda Kingdom First Deputy Prime Minister Alhaji Twaha Kawase read the King's message and he condemned the acts of murder and asked government to apprehend the perpetrators that were involved in the murderous act.
Okuttibwa kwe fenna kwatukubye enkyukwe kitalo nnyo olw'entiisa eyabatuusibwako era ne basumatukira watono okufa.
Ebibamba byonna mu luggya luno ne mu kika ky'endiga akatutukakane tuleeta lw'omwa akulukuse.
The slain Ndiga clan leader in the Buganda Kingdom, Engineer Daniel Bosa, was finally laid to rest.
Abamasiga mu kika ky'endiga.